Good morning, San Jose Middle School Scorpions. Today is April 30th. It's a Thursday and the last day of the month. We are thrilled to be through with April and on to May, Scorpions. Here's some exciting news. Ms. McEachern is the new assistant principal of San Jose Middle School. So she will begin next year as the assistant principal. So if you see her, make sure you congratulate her personally. Hey students, we've talked a little bit about soccer, but now I'm going to give you an opportunity to hear Coach Yassert himself.
Hi guys, this is Coach Yassert. I hope everything is going well with you guys and your families. I had a spoke with Ms. Deborah, and we decided to bring some soccer sessions using Zoom application. It's been a while, and I would love to do some training for you guys. So it's going to be fun. Ms. Deborah will get in touch with you, and she will send you all the details about the session. So please be aware, check your emails. She will get in touch with you with all the material that you need. You need too much. You need a soccer ball and space, okay? So it's going to be fun. I really look forward to seeing you guys probably soon. So check your emails, and we'll see you guys soon, okay? Bye-bye. Hola, chicos, ¿cómo están? Coach Yasser aquí, comunicándome con ustedes. Espero que todo esté bien con ustedes y con sus familias. Me he comunicado con la maestra Débora y hemos decidido traer de nuevo las prácticas de fútbol. Vamos a hacerlo por medio de Zoom. Es una aplicación donde creo y supongo que las han estado usando para la escuela. La maestra Débora va a crear toda la información y se las va a mandar a ustedes. Va a ser algo divertido, no va a ser muy largo, especialmente ahorita en este momento. Queremos seguir trayendo fútbol por medio de esta aplicación. Nos divertiremos mucho, so espero verlos en cuanto ya tengamos todo. La maestra Débora les mandará toda la información y nos veremos muy pronto. Muchísimas gracias, les mando saludos y nos vemos muy pronto, ¿ok? Adiós.
So thank you, Coach Yassert. If you are interested, you can sign up here with this Google form, or if you have any questions, you can contact Ms. Baraban. There's her email address there, dbaraban@nusd.org. So sign yourself up for soccer. That sounds like fun for everyone. And finally, students, it's Thursday, so you need to remember a 10 o'clock English lesson, a 12 o'clock history lesson, and a 1 o'clock electives lesson. Make sure that you check in for extra help during office hours. Make it a great day, Scorpion.